Hey, good morning, YouTubers. Sawmill Bro 70 here. And I'm at my most famous spot recently, and that's up at the bench. And what I'm going to do today, because it's supposed to rain this afternoon, so I want to try to get a load down. And here's what I did yesterday, which you've seen on the video. And this log here I brought down, and that's probably 25 foot long, and but it's got a vine here attached to it. I ripped it out of the ground when I was dragging, and I'm going to cut that and get it out of the way. And what I'm going to do, I'll show you when I get up there, but I'm going to drag another log out. It's already down, it's dead. It looks a lot like this one. I don't think it's quite as big as this one. It might be longer than this, but it's not. Diameter's not as big, but I'll show you what that is when I get there. So right now I'm just going to cut this vine, get it out of the way so I can back up there. So I'll give you a little video on that. Alright. That's my massive log. Oh, 4 inches in diameter. But it's about 20 feet long. So, I'm gonna cut that up and throw it in and take it down. So. Alright, that's going to do it. That's all I'm going to get for today. Not even a full load, but this stuff is absolutely awesome to burn. Burns hot and it leaves nice red hot coals so I can throw bigger stuff on top of it and burn it. Anyway, that's going to do it for now. I'll bring you along when I get down to the firewood shed. So, catch you later. Alright, I don't know where the battery cut out on me offloading the firewood down here at the firewood shed. I just put a new battery in. I don't want to finish this video up, so anyway, here's what we got. And you know, it's not big stuff, but I need that to get a good hot bed of coals in there so I can burn this bigger stuff. So anyway, that's going to do it for this video. And appreciate everybody watching. And we will catch you all in the next video. Have a great day.